My family came to America from the Greek island of Lesvos when I was only 6 years old. As I grew up, I realized that America has given my family and me many blessings. And so I wanted to share those blessings with others through my Orthodox faith. Since 1992, when IOCC organized an airlift of food and medicine to the fallen Soviet Union, my friend Natalie Challis and I have hosted an annual Philoptochos International Coffee Hour at our parish to raise funds and awareness about IOCC. In 2016, I traveled to Athens, where I saw firsthand IOCC at work, easing hunger in Greece among jobless families. Hundreds of people lined up inside a church. There were young mothers and elderly couples, all poor and distressed individuals. I was touched by the way IOCC responded with prepaid grocery cards given to these people to buy food produced by Greek farmers. I'm not Warren Buffett, and I can't write a big check to offer assistance, but IOCC allows me to make a difference in a way that I can.
You too can help families recover after disasters, rebuild after wars, and create new opportunities for fulfilling lives. Join us by extending Christ's love to those in need.